Former EastEnders actor and current Hollywood star Rob Kaczynski has apologized to a model, 11 years after sending her unsolicited photos of his penis. When the actor, 34, who left the BBC soap in 2009 after a three-year stint, was vocally backing the #MeToo movement, there were some fans that called him out on some of his past actions when it came to the treatment of women. When his girlfriend Chloe Dykstra penned a blog post about an ex-boyfriend's sexual and emotional abuse in the past, TV host Chris Hardwick, 46, said came out to deny that it was him, but Kaczynski was firmly on her side. Kaczynski was then called out for sending a woman photos of his penis back in 2007, and the actor promptly addressed the accusation in a statement. "This past week has taught me a lot about owning your mistakes, and about being part of the solution and not the problem. This is something I should have done 11 years ago," he tweeted to his 106,000 followers. 11 years ago it was publicized that I sent a photo of a sexual nature to a woman I met online. I was, and still am, ashamed. The personal fallout of my actions was one of the hardest times in my life, and something I'm grateful to have experienced, because that humbling made me the man I am today, one who supports women, supports #MeToo, and supports equality for all. I would like to take this opportunity to offer a sincere, personal apology to the woman I once knew. I am so sorry. 34-year-old me joins you in disgust at 22-year-old me, and a personal apology should have been made in 2007, not more than a decade later. I will continue to learn from my own failings and experiences as I have for the past 11 years and continue to work on myself. I will continue to advocate for women and help seek justice for all people harassed and marginalized. I would also like to say thank you for being brave enough to come forward. There is no time limit on your truths. He concluded, "I hope all women can eventually feel empowered to do the same." Kaczynski never publicly identified the name of the model he sent the photos to while issuing the apology, but Amy Venice told Screen Geek about it prior to his public statement. Interestingly, she has since retweeted the actor's apology, but before had this to say: "It has been brought to my attention that Robert Kaczynski has recently denied his past actions towards me, and concerns me that he believes that #MeToo moment didn't count," she said earlier this week. "No woman should ever have to deal with sexual harassment in any form. Even though I have moved on with my life, it still upsets me he has never taken responsibility for his actions and even now doesn't have the decency to admit he was wrong and apologize." Kaczynski has since gone on to appear in a number of Hollywood movies after leaving Albert Square, including 2013's Pacific Rim, Hot Pursuit, Warcraft, Mute, and is in the upcoming Captain Marvel alongside lead Brie Larson.